New York Giants offense carried its ineptitude into the regular season, but running back Rashad Jennings produced for fantasy owners in the Week 1 loss to the Detroit Lions. Jennings got the bulk of the carries with 16 touches for 46 yards and a touchdown. He added 4 receptions for 50 yards and was the Giants' second leading receiver behind tight end Larry Donald. Giants quarterback Eli Manning had a dismal night, and the most of Jennings's numbers came in garbage time. Fantasy impact: barring something unforeseen, Jennings will continue to be the lead back for the Giants, with rookie running back Andre Williams being sprinkled into the mix. Jennings is proving to be an every-down back, and expect the Giants to continue to feed him the ball. When healthy in 2013, Jennings put up good numbers for the Oakland Raiders. The Giants return home to face a good Arizona Cardinals run defense in Week 2.